So we're just looking at Zak, and I've seen pictures of Zak, how he was when you first got him, and just look at him now.
Well, this is what I'm saying. This is how a horse should be. It isn't just rescuing them and sticking them in a field. We bring them back to how a horse really should look and behave. And it's marvellous that people can come here and look at these creatures and maybe think to themselves, maybe I can do a little bit better with my horse. And this also is what it's about, educating people, showing them that yes, there is an